Take it down.
Just remember, this guy's a major drug dealer. We cannot kill him. We cannot punch him. It has to be all undercover. We cannot get our fingerprints on everything.
I got it. Look, I got this bean. I'll go over there, act like I need some drugs in it. Because he's a major dealer, so I'm sure he has something. And then once we get that drugs from him, we have some evidence against him so we can get a solid case and then get a search warrant, take him down.
Exactly. That's a good plan.
Just stay here. You're not going to come into the picture till later, okay?
All right, no problem.
Be that one over there.
Yeah. Let's just go in.
All right, let's do it.
Let's go.
I'm here to see the pool table.
What pool table?
The pool table that you advertise on Craigslist?
Wrong person.
No, wait. I called you earlier. We spoke on
Who
the phone.
You? Who are you?
We spoke on the phone.
I did not talk to you.
We spoke on the phone. I'm just going to take a look at the pool table real quickly.
Who are you with?
By myself. I just want to take a look at the pool table. I really want to buy that pool table.
Yeah, hold on. Pool table?
Yeah,
we don't have a pool table.
You do have a pool table. I saw it. I saw
like
the phone.
Billiards.
Yeah, it's like Billiards.
Oh, we got Billiards?
It's the same thing as pool.
Oh, yeah, I love that game.
Can I take a look at the table?
I want to buy it. Oh, no, sorry.
I really want to take a look at the pool table.
Who the hell are you?
I want to take a look at the pool table, that's all. I'm really interested.
What pool table?
The pool table. You set up on Craigslist. Did you not check?
What kind is it?
It's a pool table, wood. It has the red carpet.
The red carpet with the green
on top. Yeah. Yeah.
We're not selling it.
But you put it up. No, wait, no. Sir.
Keep moving.
Can you show me the pool table?
Walk out.